for the Congress and in the race for the block president of Vasu block. Deepak Singh is the coordinator and General Badul Vijay also is the coordinator. I welcome to the media, press and social media. आज हम जो एक कॉन्फ्रेंस आता आज ऑल ओवर इंडियन आज कि जता एगेन्स्ट अ मायनॉरिटी तुम्हें जाना तुम्हें टीवीचे पे आसते गोयन कोण आज भी हमें टॉप मोस्ट लीडर मायनॉरिटी लीडर्स बीजेपी आसा पे को कंडेम करूंगा। आज हाँ तुम्हें जाना गुरगाव इज अ ओपन स्पेस एक एलॉटेड के यूपी गवर्नमेंटान फॉर फ्रायडे प्रेयर कित्याक लागून ते एक इंडस्ट्रियल एरिया आसा आनी ते इंडस्ट्रियल एरिया मस्जिदासून फार अवे आसा आनी ते एरिया वॉज गिवन टू देम ओनली फॉर द फ्रायडे प्रेयर। लास्ट 15 इयर्स दे यूज टू डू द प्रेयर। आज ते प्रेयर ते राइट विंग्स ऑफ द बीजेपी तेंच्यानी स्टॉप केला आनी थिंगा फ्रायडेचे ते कावडन घालता किदें किदें करता आनी रमेश तेंका नमाज करपाक दिना आनी पुलीस फोर्स जातले पॉलिटिशियन आसले तरी पर्यंत ते तेंकां आयकना। सो दीस इज द वन। थर्ड हरिद्वारान एक क्लियरली हिंगा तेंच्यानी मेन्शन केले दॅट वॉज अ कॉन्फरन्स टेकन बाय द ऑल द हिंदुत्व इवेंट नेम धर्म संत December 17 to December 19 आनी तेंच्यान क्लियरली केला की बाबा वील purchase the weapon and finish the Muslim community. It was a clear in the presence of the politician who was sharing the decks in that meeting. Third, the church was vandalized in the BJP ruled state. That is 150-year-old church vandalized in Karnataka. And one on the Christmas day there was a one church was demolished in the Haryana also. Karnatakan Bible lasele. This is going out of hand. आणि यांच्यानी यंग युथक भी काढला की बाबा दिस टाइम वी हॅव टू सी के मुस्लिम अदर मायनॉरिटी कम्युनिटी शुड बी फिनिश्ड। आज हांव गव्हर्नमेंटाक विचारपाक पळयता सेंट्रलाक एज वेल एज अ गोवा गव्हर्नमेंटाक बाबा तुम्ही हे वस्तूक लागून कंडेम कित्याक करना। आज बीजेपीन मायनॉरिटीचे कितले लिडर आसा आज एकट्यान बी आवाज करू ना की बाबा हे दीस इज गोईंग अगेन्स्ट अ मायनॉरिटी। आज बीजेपीन आमचे मायनॉरिटी खास करून मुस्लिमचे बॉडीज आसा ते आज ओगी आसा आज ते कित्याक वसे आसा अरे तुम्ही बीजेपीन असं वसा म्हणजे बीजेपी किती रॉंग करता त्याचे कंडेम करा तुम्ही कंडेम करना किती चालला। आणि आमचो सीएम 500 वर्षा किती झाले ते आज तो टॉपिक काढता तो म्हणता द टेम्पल शुड बी रिबिल्ड विच वॉज डेमोलिश बाय द पोर्तुगीज। 5 वर्षांच्या पहिली तुका किती खबर असा की खूप टेम्पल असं किती असं ओके वी रिस्पेक्ट ऑल द रिलिजियस प्लेस वी डोंट डिफरेंशिएट बट आज आमकां टेम्पल नाका आमकां मस्जिद नाका आमकां चर्च नाका आमकां किती जाय आमचे भुरग्यांचे डेव्हलपमेंट जाय आमचे भुरग्यांचे एड्युकेशन जाय तेंका एम्प्लॉयमेंट जाय। आज लोक उपाशी मरपाक लागला तुमचे कडेन कांयच मुद्दा ना म्हणून तुम्ही फक्त रिलिजन बेस करता। म्हाका सांगा बीजेपीचे कडेन एक किती मुद्दा असा दे कॅन जस्ट ओपन ऑन द पब्लीक प्लेस काय ना त्यांच्या कडे फक्त रिलिजन इश्यू ना जर टेम्पल इश्यू ना जर पाकिस्तान इश्यू ना जर बांगलादेश इश्यू त्याचे बद्दल आणि कायच ना। आणि आमचे गोयन गव्हर्नमेंटान बी प्रमोद सावंत किती इश्यू असा किती केला त्यांनी काय डेव्हलपमेंट ना। हा आज प्रमोद सावंताक आणि आमचे मायनॉरिटी लिडरांक सांगपाक पळयता की बाबा तुम्ही हेजेर कित्याक आवाज काढना तुम्ही मायनॉरिटीचे मरे आज मायनॉरिटी सांभाळपाक लागून तुम्ही बीजेपीन केला तुम्ही किती केला नॉट अ सिंगल स्टेटमेंट इज कम अगेन्स्ट दीस। आमचो नेक्स्ट लुईसिन फेरो इज अ बिग बिग लिडर आणि त्याला राज्यसभेत तृणमूल काँग्रेसान नॉमिनेट केला आन अपोज। आज वास्कून किती जाता गोयन किती जाता इंडियन किती जाता तू किती कंडेम करणार यू हॅव बिकम अ नॅशनल लिडर नाव लुईसिन फेरो हॅव टू कंडेम दीस ऍक्ट नाजाल्यार आमकां कळटलें की बाबा यू आर द बी टीम ऑफ बीजेपी। आप हॅव टेकन द इश्यू जस्ट येस्टरडे सेइंग दॅट देयर इज अ क्रिश्चियन इज बीन अटॅक वाय ओनली क्रिश्चियन यू ऑन द मुस्लिम हॅज अटॅक बीजेपी मुस्लिमांचे नाव कितें केलां वाय दीस कमिटी इज लेफ्ट बिहाइंड। आयज आमकां इंडियान आमकां पीसफूल रावपाक जाय वी हॅव टू गीव गूड इंडिया आयज आमचो इमेज वर्ल्ड ऑफ द वर्ल्ड किती झाला, फक्त आम्ही रिलीजियस माइंडेड आणि कायच ना आमच्याकडे, आमच्याकडे इश्यूज ना, आम्ही रिलीजियस माइंडेड झाला, वो हिंदू वो मुस्लिम वो सिख वो ख्रिश्चन. आज आम्ही डेव्हलपमेंटाचे किती असं कायच उलयना. आज आम्ही आमचं नरेंद्र मोदी सांगता सबका साथ सबका विकास खुं झाला, सबका साथ सबका विकास खुं रे. आज तुझे फुटे लोक मरपा लागला, लोक मारता, मॉब लिंचिंग करता. यू पीपल आर क्वाइट. सेंट्रल पीएम इज नॉट ओनली फॉर द बीजेपी, इट इज फॉर एंटायर गोवा इंडिया. होम मिनिस्टर इज नॉट फॉर द बीजेपी, इज फॉर द एंटायर इंडिया. दे शुड रेज द वॉइस, दे शुड कंडेम व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इज रॉन्ग. टेल द पुलिस फोर्स, टेल द डिफेंस फोर्स, बट टेक एक्शन अगेंस्ट दिस पर्सन. देन मागीर आमी खंय तरी पावतले, नाजाल्यार आमचे फुडार बरें ना. हांव सांगपाक पळयता की बाबा हेंचे आमचे गोवाचे लिडर्स आसा पळय, तेंच्यांनी एक्शन घेवपाक जाय, तेंच्यांनी कंडेम करपाक जाय, आनी तेंच्यांनी बीजेपीचे एगेन्स्ट उलोवपाक जाय. बाबा हे चलता ते रॉंग. आनी आमी सगळे मायनॉरिटी डिपार्टमेंट कंडेम करता कितें चल्ला ते. आनी आमी खास करून ते सीएमाचो स्टेटमेंट आय कंडेम सीएम, प्लीज वी डोंट वॉन्ट दीस थिंग. वी डोंट वॉन्ट मस्जिद, वी डोंट वॉन्ट चर्च, वी डोंट वॉन्ट टेम्पल. वी वॉन्ट डेवलपमेंट, वी वॉन्ट एम्प्लॉयमेंट. आमी आमचे भुरग्यांचे फुडार बरें करून फुडें सरपाक जाय. एन्ड गोवा वॉज अ पीस लविंग प्लेस. आयज आमची कितें हालत जाला कांयच ना. आयज गोव्यान बी तेच जावपाक लागला. आतां पळय नेक्स्ट रोल आमचे कर्नाटकान पावला रायट विंग्स. दे आर डेमोलिशिंग, दे आर एटॅकिंग द मायनॉरिटीज. कोणाचे आवाज जायना. सो आय रिक्वेस्ट ऑल माय मायनॉरिटी लिडर्स टू प्लीज कम ऑन द रोड, प्लीज प्रोटेक्ट आवर मायनॉरिटी डिपार्टमेंट अगेन्स्ट द राईट विंग ऑफ द बीजेपी. आणि दीस आय विल टेल यू, आप एन्ड तृणमूल काँग्रेस इज द बी टीम ऑफ बीजेपी just because of that point. Now that they are kide tari condemn karpache. Thank you. So next so advocate Melvin he'll give some brief on this.
So the statement that was made by the CM basically with regards to restoring the temples where it was, we have nothing to say against the religion or something. See, it is a very impliedly unharmonious statement that is made. Why I would say is this: Goa has been a very peaceful state adopting an Indo-Portuguese culture which has always been peaceful and it continues to be peaceful. If a statement is made to restore something, restoration means to get a place, get something which was there and it is not longer existing, then get it back there somehow. So this sort of a thing which is going to be forceful is only going to get unharmony amongst the Goan, and Goa can tomorrow be termed as another Bihar or UP wherein there has never been brotherhood problem. Let Goans sleep peacefully. Whatever has been the culture, it has not gone wrong. We as Hindus, Christians, Muslims, Sikhs, we have always lived as brothers and sisters. Let's continue to do so. Thank you.
My chairman and my colleague Melvin has spoken in depth about it, but I just want to highlight seven things. First, RBM visits Vatican City. He takes big pictures in with the Pope, with one hand. On the other hand, on the Christmas Eve, the Christians are targeted in various parts of the country. What does this show? That is, our Christian has got our Prime Minister has got two faces, one for the international community and one for the right-wing people. That everyone should think, including the Prime Minister himself and the Minister for Home Affairs, Mr. Shah. Now, the latest thing is about Mother Teresa's. This congregation has been going out of way to help the poor and the needy and the sick, which are thrown out by the society. They pick up and they help them to live a life of dignity. But what happens after 40 years? No one has done that thing before. Their foreign funding is blocked. Okay, fine, we have some reason blocked. Their accounts are frozen, just with a note saying that auditing is required. You audit. At the same time, you release certain amounts so that there are around 22,000 workers who are serving all over the state and other parts of the country. There are patients, sick patients who are there. Their concern has to be looked after. There are orphan children who are there. Their daily bread and butter has to be looked after. So I think so the country is moving in such a direction where it does not have any, you know, horizon to look at. Come back to our Goa. As my chairman said, as Melvin said, what we are up to, our own Catholic brothers who are there in the BJP government has remained silent against the statement made by the CM Pramod Sawant. We don't want any you know, infights. We are peace loving. I remember my childhood. We used to go to the hills place for Ganesh, Tauri, and we used to live in a brotherhood environment. But that fabric is being demolished by such statement. I think it's high time all the minorities, that even the Sikhs are being targeted. So let us keep away all that minority agenda, whichever the BJP is trying to bring into and create divide. Let us work towards the, there are lakhs of youth who are studied, qualified, but are not going. See the inflation where it is reached. The petrol which we used to, I remember, I 70, 60, now it is gone to, and this is only for election. The day election is over, we will be back again crossing the 100 mark of petrol. I feel it's high time, instead of bringing the divide and rule policy like the British, we should get together and work towards the fruitful development of this state and the country.
Only the observer had come and senior vice president of GPCC just to take the opinion who will be the candidate for the Vasco constituency. So there was a suggestion of three names. One of Mr. Carlos Almeida, second Nanda Rao, and third was the Udayanidhi Rodriguez. No, that the resignation accepted not. Today was sharing the chair as a block president. So the resignation accepted Corona. Anything else? Question regarding?
Basically, the press conference is all about the secularism.
Secularism. Which is no more. It's been like a UP and Bihar.
Basically, this press conference is all about the apprehension that has been raised because of the statement that has been made. This statement has made us insecure about what is going to happen in future. If there is something called restoration, and at the same place where is restoration is sought for, and if there is already an existing structure wherein there are, maybe if it's a religious structure also, what would be the fate of that structure wherein the sentiments of those people who visit the structure would be? How the sentiments are going to be controlled if restoration is sought? So what? That's the reason I had made a statement that is a very impliedly unharmonious statement that has made the minorities insecure today. If at all, why we are insecure is that nothing is made clear, a statement is made. We got to restore it where it was earlier. So tomorrow if you have to restore it, will it be a forcible restoration? Or will that restoration create disharmony in this peaceful state of Goa? People have to decide. It's not all about the minorities. The restoration which looks to be very forceful in future is only going to create a rift in this brotherhood, what we leave and what we have lived and what we would love to leave in future. So for me, as of today, the statement should have been self-explanatory when it was stated.
How you see the statement came during the peak time of the election, right in the corner?
What he has made? He shouldn't have made it. Well, whom does he want to get happy about this? If he has to get happy, he has to get the people of Goa have to be happy about it. Today, if our minority is not the part of Goa, minorities are the part of Goa. If minorities have brought a sense of insecurity, it's only because of the statement made. That's why it's not an express statement, it's an implied statement. If a person sits, any reasonable person sits and talks about it, will impliedly understand that yes, this is what he means to say.
Is it an election gimmick made during the...
Probably. That's why it's a gimmick.
To get the votes, you know?
Of course. Why will such a political figure make a statement like that? Isn't he going to gain? He very well knows where the statement was made. The statement was made wherein one community was there. So definitely, he couldn't have made a statement wherein the minority community would have been gathered. There was no minority community gathered over there. Minority community would have, if they were gathered over there, would have been heard instantly.
Yeah.
See, now we are reacting to it.
We are condemning. And one more thing, there was a breaking news. The Supreme Court lawyer writes a letter to CJI N.V. Ramanan to take the so motto of hate speeches calling for the violence against the Muslim Diwan in Haridwar and Delhi. And the lawyer asked CJI to take immediate action against a guilty person under the section of 120B, 121A, 124A, 153A, 153B, 295A and 298. See that the common person who is in the common neutral, they do all such things. I appreciate this advocate who is the Supreme Lawyer Advocate. He have done this letter to the Supreme Court. And he have told the Supreme Court to take the action against this.
Nijar Bab, will in coming election, will minority will play a major role in this election?
Naturally, you will see that the change of government.
See, minority will definitely, has always played a major role. Always played a major role in every election. There have been independent candidates who are now thinking of going where they should not actually have gone. And there are minorities who have definitely voted for them. So minorities played a role always, and minorities this election will definitely vote for a secular party.
I will tell you one more thing. See, in 2014, central government was got elected, central. After that, almost 18 states was ruled by the BJP. But in spite of that, in 2017, Goa government was... Goa people have given the thumping measure to the Congress. This show the Goa people are peace loving and they want a secularism government. They don't want the all communism. So teka lagun amanta ki a party bhi Congress us atle and log ekus party decide kela a party ani vision kela ki baba this time only Congress, no A B C thing, only Congress.
Thank you.
Thank you.